So this is our standard one bedroom, and it has a balcony.
We have not had any same-sex couples, but we do have family members that are.
If there was, would they be accepted? Because we are a couple.
This is A Secret Love. This was the first 10 out of 10 I've given a movie that I have seen in my 31 movies in 31 days. A Secret Love is a documentary following Terry, a retired baseball player, and her partner, Pat. Both now retired interior designers are visited by their great nephew and director, Chris Bolin. They tell him about their love life and that they have been keeping a secret for almost 7 decades. He then decided to release the documentary at South by Southwest, a film festival in April of 2020, which was then canceled due to COVID-19, but was, instead, released on Netflix in April of 2020. This movie was something that really showed the progression and aging of love throughout time, as well as things you might not know about the people closest to you. It was a beautiful recollection of moments, and I felt like I was traveling back in time with Terry and Pat alongside them. I felt like I was there experiencing their love too. The ending of the documentary tore me to pieces, but it is definitely a love that will never see the test of time, and will definitely never end.
What she means to me. She means everything.
You were kind of breaking the rules back then.
Exactly.
You kind of broke the rules your whole life.
Yes, I have. That's why I'm happy.
They've been in my life since day one, and they've always been Auntie Terry and Auntie Pat. Didn't know they were gay till 3 years ago.
How long have you guys been together?
65 and a half.
65 and a half years.
All these years they've been together, and they've hid this secret from us.
Sometimes we... Holy shoot. You were pretty cute, my dear.
They were playing baseball. Women didn't do that. They had the courage to do something so different in a time when difference was not looked on as something good.
We always wore dresses and the makeup, the whole thing. Anybody who was not gay, they simply didn't know.
I felt like I was sort of living a lie. I love my mother, but
she would have disowned me.
Pioneers in a time when it wasn't
That's
popular.
Right.
Exactly, in the 40s.
You had to be very careful.
Those were the days where bars that were suspected of being lesbian bars were frequently raided. They could be arrested and thrown in jail.
There were many stories about people losing their job and committing suicide as a ramification of the bar raids.
I think love is love, and that's the most important thing.